one and us. He wants us to think he's invincible.